Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to Super Mario Odyssey. Last time, we came back to the Cap Kingdom and began exploring now that everything is opened up to us. Look how many freaking Power Moons there are to find. And this time, we're gonna be continuing on searching through the Cap Kingdom in an attempt to find the rest of the stuff that's here. Now, I wanna mention that I figured out exactly why we have not managed to get the Silver Mario suit. Do you want to know why we can't get the Silver Mario suit? Because the Silver Mario suit is only available through the shop. If you use the Silver Mario amiibo, you get the Gold Mario costume, which is why it hasn't been working for us. So, that explains that little thing. Where on earth is Blue Toad? Is he not here? Is Blue Toad not in the Cap Kingdom? Because I would think he would be. I'm not even looking for Blue Toad, I'm looking for Uncle Amiibo. Well, he's right over here. I'm an idiot. Of course he's right by the Odyssey. Why would he be in town? Uncle Amiibo, sir! I would like to talk to you. Oh, well, he's gonna find a thing for us. So that's nice. That's not why I'm here, though. I'm here because I discovered there's actually two more outfits you can get just by scanning Amiibo. One of them, which is the one we're gonna be doing this time, if you scan the classic Mario Amiibo, the 8-bit one, or the Smash Mario Amiibo, I believe, you will get a certain little costume. There's a good old Mario Amiibo. You got it. I'll send this Mario Amiibo out to look for Power Moon. 5 minutes, kind of out of the blue. Got a present for you. You want to try it on? Yes, please. Scanning that will get you the classic Mario outfit. As you can see, looks great on you. And hey, don't be a stranger. So there you go. Yet another outfit has been unlocked. This is, of course, based on Mario's classic look with the blue shirt and the red overalls. So yeah, I'm going to go ahead and grab a frog because I actually noticed a Power Moon up there. Which I'm guessing is frog-based. Oh. Can we get Frog Boy out there? We can get Frog Boy out there. High jump! And... oh, I almost didn't make that. Another high jump! Alright, this is kind of risky. Just do a regular jump right there. Please. Frog Boy. Frog Boy. Okay, and then a high jump! Oh. Oh, God. High jump. High jump! There we go. Frog jumping above the fog. Good lord, this frog is just going on a freaking adventure right now. We've got a good view of everything now. Is that New Donk City? Oh, if that's New Donk City over there, that is neat. Or is it, no, that's the Cascade Kingdom, because that's where... yeah, why would that be New Donk City? That's definitely the Cascade Kingdom. Everything else around here is Cap Kingdom. That right there is the Cascade Kingdom way off in the distance. That's really neat. I like that you can see that from this far away. Oh, no. Oh, no. I want to get a Paragoomba, but I think that's what we need now. I want to try and get everything that's kind of out floating in the middle of nowhere, because I always forget about it. Why is this Power Moon here now? Next to Glass's Bridge. Have we not been over here before? I guess we didn't come over here. That Power Moon's just there. Okay. Well, I saw a music note out here. Well, I see a music note out here now. Fly faster, Goomba! Fly faster! Alright, let's see, what does this do? Well, obviously it gives us music notes. Let's go- oh, I went too high. Just get him, 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 just get him. Oh god, I thought that one disappeared for a second. Yet another Power Moon in the bag. Well, almost. Almost! Got it! Taking notes in the fog. We are just knocking out Power Moon after Power Moon in this episode. And this is gonna be no exception. We're gonna grab this one over here. Which, the Goomba might not be able to reach, actually, so we may just have to jump out of it and then die. Oh, never mind, we got it. He actually landed on the thing. Danger sign. Danger sign indeed. And now we can go a little bit higher as well, which is nice. I don't see anything else out that way. There could very well be something else hiding out in the fog. Oh, I'm shaking the controller, jeez. But for right now, I'm just gonna go around this way and see what we can find. If it sounds like I'm gyrating, it's because I am! Because I'm shaking the controller over and over again to make this guy fly faster. I think we might have actually grabbed everything that's kind of out in the blue. At least, we grabbed most of it. We grabbed most of, like, the important stuff. Unless there's something hidden under here. Which I don't think there is. Nope. Alright, I think we're gonna leave the Paragoomba for now, then. Let me get rid of him. There we go. What's in here? Ooh, purple coins! I'll take them. Obviously, because why wouldn't I take them? We need those. Power Moon? I'm fully expecting a Power Moon around here somewhere. In fact, you have something to do with the Power Moon.
Oh.
Alright. Eh. You're not gonna go high enough, are you? Oh no, you are. That was easy enough, unless I have to get back as well. Okay, I do. But that's fine, because... Oh, we did it. Okay. That's a little tougher then. Cap Kingdom Timer Challenge 2. Okay. That wasn't too bad. What else we got? I keep looking at that purple hat dude and thinking that it's purple coins, but no. It's just a dude wearing a hat. Okay. Oh, this pipe. I didn't see this before. There's two in here. See, it actually tells you on the little radar right there. There's two of them in here. Okay. Seems like this is going to be a slide. Nothing back here. Are we just going for it, Mario? I think we're just going for it. Oh, we're in a ball. I forgot that it puts you in ball form. All right, this is going to be interesting. Let's not screw this up. Not bad, Mario. Okay. Precision rolling. That wasn't too bad at all, actually. We can skip a tiny bit of it. Back into ball form we go. We can kind of speed ourselves up, too, but I don't know if you really want to. You just want to let it take you at the speed it wants you to go. I'm not even worried about getting those coins right now. I'm just worried about getting to the end. I do not care to take the risk. Okay. Mario's just running at high speeds at the end. Roll on and on. All right, two more Power Moons knocked out. Look how many we've gotten. I mean, that's not just in this episode, but still. We've gotten a whole heckin' chunk of them. Anything hidden in here, or did we already open this? I don't know how we just like jumped off a Cappy. I never used that maneuver. Okay. Let's go to our map. Oh, we missed a thing down there? Alright, hold on then. That's really useful to have, you know, the little yellow X's for all of the new Power Moons, although I'm pretty certain this one's just one of those ones where it's like hidden in the ground. Oh no, it's the bunny! I didn't see you before, little bud. Come here, friend. Come here, friend. Okay, well, at least in this area, you can, like, roll around on these things. And, come on, bud. Come on, there we go. Oh, that just kind of slows him down a little bit. We actually have to touch him. Come here. He's scared. No, you don't. Got him. Okay. Another Power Moon in the bag. All right, court hopping near the ship. All right, what else do we have? There's one. Yeah, okay, I knew there was something on that fence. What was I doing wrong on the fence then? Oh, I guess it just wasn't there before. Yeah, that was like broken before, I guess. Oh no, I guess that's one of the new ones, isn't it? So we just had to wait for that to... We just had to wait for that one to actually be available to us. That's what I was thinking of. Okay, I'm on the wrong side. I am very much on the wrong side of this thing. Why I didn't just walk under there, I don't know. Okay, Mario, you know what? Just jump up there like a normal person. Hit that. Get yourself a Power Moon. Please don't go really high up. Okay, good. I thought it was gonna, like, launch into the air and I was gonna have to go get a frog. I'm not about going to get a frog right now. What else do we got? There's nothing on this platform. There's a few things over here. I'm gonna just teleport over there and then, you know, anything that we miss, we'll go back around and take a look. Try and find some stuff. Alright, let's see. There's this one that I pointed out before. We'll go ahead and grab you. It's by jumping down. Under the big one's brim. Please don't die, Mario. Okay, watch this. Look at those physics. He's very broken now. Okay, that was rude. Back in we go. I forget, does this just send us straight up? It doesn't. It's this. Oh, there's purple coins in here now. Oh, cool. You'll get stuff by playing in the Luncheon Kingdom. We're not going to the Luncheon Kingdom though, Mario. There's gotta be something up there. What is... Oh, they're like little windows in the sky. Interesting. Alright, I'm gonna bring the frog back over here. You remember this? This is where we first captured. So we got our very first capture with the froggy. Oh, there's purples up there. Definitely want to get those. Frog! Okay, I thought he wasn't gonna be able to make that for a second. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro. Alright, there's 15 left. Which means... Well, I would say there's like 5 areas of 3. But I'm fairly certain I see some up here that are in a group of 5. Okay, do the little high jump, because why not? There's 5 of them right there. It's so strange. Well, I guess not strange, it's just, it's kind of neat how, like, when you first come through the Cap Kingdom, you don't collect anything. You just go through it, but then you come back, and it's like an entirely new kingdom, because there's 50 purple coins, there's a bunch of Power Moons. It's just cool, and I like that quite a lot. Are you hiding something, or were you the heart from before? You're a heart, okay. I'm gonna take Froggy back. I don't think those candles with the hats were there before, right? Is there anything up there? C- Can we get that high? I do not think we're gonna make it up there. But what I am gonna do is put out these fires. And that didn't do anything. Alright, that's fine. Let's just move on. The game will certainly tell us at some point if there's something we missed around here. Alright, let's see. There's one, looks like up top, and then there's- Oh, Koopa free running! I don't think we've done that yet. We're also not gonna do it yet, because we're gonna do this first. I think this is the one that it was talking about. It's not actually up top. Yeah, okay. Little platforming area. Now, of course, you could have come back to the Cap Kingdom way earlier if you wanted to. We just never did. We never did, because I wanted to come back here when we actually had the ability to do as much as possible. So that's why we're just now here. All right, let's succeed here. Now, with this one, I do actually know where the... I know where the hidden power moon is because it took me a long time to find. I went too far. I want those purples. I know where the hidden power moon is because of how long it took me to find the damn thing. So, we should be good. We shouldn't miss it or anything. Or at least I hope we won't. Maybe I'll forget where it is. That could always happen. No, I'm fairly certain I just saw where it is, actually. Oh god. Alright, so long jump over here. And then it's right there. That took me a long time to find. I feel like all of these secret ones took me forever to find on my first run through, but they're hidden pretty well. Like, you wouldn't think to turn around and look for that. But sure enough, that's where you gotta look. Oh no! Oh, God. I was trying to ground pound jump. I didn't need to ground pound jump. Okay, Mario, that's just embarrassing. Okay, why does the game keep doing me like this? Okay, I think this is where we were before. Let's not screw it up this time, Mario. That'd be great. Thank you. And thank you. All right, that wasn't that bad. On a second attempt, that is. Let's collect all these coins because I lost a bunch of them going through here. Break on out, get the power moon. Push block peril. Peril indeed. I must admit. Okay, and here we go. And right by Koopa free running, actually. Hello. Hi, bud.
We're the roving racers. We rove the globe, racing in every kingdom that we can get to. Want to race, bro? You'll get a prize if you win. I'm in, bud. That's the spirit. The rules are simple. Race us to the goal and get there first. There's a bright beacon at the finish line. Got it? Then let's go.
This being the very first Koopa free running mission, I don't think it's too difficult, but watch me fail it now. We can just kind of do this. It's great. They just expect you to dive off of this thing, which is fantastic. Oh, that didn't work. Go. Okay, so it's not too difficult, but I should mention you can actually get two different power moons for doing Koopa free running. Really? You're gonna bonk off of the pole? The first one is for beating it the first time, and then if you race a second time, there's gonna be a faster Koopa who participates. So we're of course gonna be doing that because we want all the power moons. But this first one, it's not too bad. You just gotta get to right here. Where you at, Koopas? Nobody can keep up with me. Well, none of the Koopas can. I'm sure there's a world record that is much faster than what I just did. But hey, we beat it, and that's the important thing.
Blazing fast, bro. Here's the prize. A power moon. Bah.
Alright, Cap Kingdom Regular Cup. And if that name didn't give it away enough, there is in fact a second one.
Hey, we got a new racer. You'll win something good, too, if you win the race, bro. Up for it? I'm in. Let's do it. That's the spirit.
So we now have this golden Koopa right here. All right, let's try something. Ground pound, shake, jump! Didn't quite work, but you know what? We got a bit of a speed boost, and I'll take it. This is gonna hurt Mario again. Why did I do that? And now he's ahead of us. He's fast. Gold Koopa is real fast. If we just keep rolling and not screwing up like that, Cappy, what are you doing? Oh, no, stop it. Just roll. Oh, I see him. He's taking a shortcut. Well, you know what? I'm gonna do the same thing. How would he have even done that? Can he Cappy throw as well? Will you roll, Mario? Jesus. I think we're good. Yep, we're good. I don't know where Gold Koopa went. Oh, he's right there. He took some kind of a shortcut. I guess he's also able to Cappy throw, which is strange.
But there we go. Blazing Fast Bro is the prize. Another Power Moon. Blah, blah.
Cap Kingdom Master Cup. Okay. Oh, there's still more? There's one out there. There's something up top. Well, I guess we didn't actually go up top yet, so let's check it out. And then there's the one out in the middle of nowhere, which I'm guessing we're gonna need a Paragoomba to get to. Oh, it's Captain Toad! Hello.
I climbed all the way up here because I wanted to see that big moon up close. I'm still not very close, but I found a Power Moon along the way, so here.
Captain Toad, we've already seen you on the moon. You've already been up there. Good evening, Captain Toad. Alright, let's see. What direction is that other one in? It is in the opposite direction to where we're facing. It's right out there. Somewhere. Oh, it's there. Can we long jump to that? I'm gonna try it. Please don't be something we require a Paragoomba for. Oh, I had it. I had it. Please put us back up top. Please? Pretty please? Damn it, right by the Koopa. All right, let's just try and land straight on top of it. Oh, I thought we missed it. Fly to the edge of the fog. Obviously, you're supposed to get that with a Paragoomba, but you can also just long jump to it, so why wouldn't you? Okay, let's see. What do we have? We only have 21 out of 30, 31, 25 out of 31, really? Okay. We got all of these ones. You can see those are from the moon rocks. All right, I think that's gonna be it for this episode, and next time we're actually gonna go ahead and probably talk to Torkatoo, because his hints are free, and then see what we can get from him. Because we also have some purple coins left to find as well. We've got to do that too. I think one of the Power Moons in here is going to be from using that hint art over there as well, so we've got to knock that one out too. But next time on Super Mario Odyssey, we are going to be hopefully completing the Cap Kingdom. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like, and let me know what you thought about it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.